an old lie. Me say the King Selassie love will never die. He's sitting on the throne of Zion, ruling I and I. Jah Jah love is so true, we can't deny. He is the King of all kings, the Lord of lords. November 2nd, 1930, that's when he was crowned. So before you spread your scandal, read your history, and that will show you all the truth about his majesty. He is an African, born in Ethiopia, sitting in Mount Zion. November 2nd, 1930, that's when he was crowned. Before you spread your scandal, read black history, and that will show you all the truth about his majesty. If you're a Naya, Bingi, Bobo, or an Israelite, no, watch the people them who like to fuss and fight. Make we come together, one and all in unity, and they will see the power of the Holy Trinity. He is an African, born in Ethiopia, sitting in Mount Zion. Together, one and all in unity, and they will see the power of the Holy Trinity. He is an African, born in Ethiopia, sitting in Mount Zion, and ruling over I and I constant. I and I constant. He is an African, born in Ethiopia, sitting in Mount Zion, and ruling over I and I constant. I and I constant. Yes.